Hey everybody, it's 40 Warrior. Welcome back to X-Men Legends 2 Rise of Apocalypse. We're invading Apocalypse's tower in this part. With the ominous skull and crossbones right there. Ooh. Creepy. What do you want me to say? Something about the giant pit in the middle?
Greetings. In Genosha, we saw Apocalypse was willing to drown the city's populace at the first threat of attack. We cannot allow that to happen in New York. Therefore, once you reach the command level, I'll be sending Beast up to meet you.
Okay.
He'll be operating the consoles and making sure no evil schemes are afoot.
All right.
Very good. Be on your way.
I brought Juggernaut back into the fray. And what we got here? Sketchbook. Just standing right there. For no apparent reason. Other than to look pretty. Scan. Well, of course we have to fight people! Apocalypse drones, most likely. Okay. One. Two. That was so difficult! Oh my god, I can't believe I survived that. Alter genetics, too! No, 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 I'm not going to do that. Hey! 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 Yo! 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 Sir! Fine.
Got it. Sugar, maybe you are doing
this
over here.
Die!
I don't have enough power for that. That was fun!
I forgot to mention, they also explode when they die sometimes, so be aware of that. And we have an extraction point right there. Okay, I guess I'll live with it. Don't ask me, I don't know. I just play these games. How am I to know what developers were thinking and not thinking? Speaking of thinking, I think we need to destroy this. Yeah, I finally did a speaking of that actually made sense and led to something! I'm special! Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. Now I should shut up before I really... make myself more stupid than I am right now. If that's even possible.
You should have run away.
Boom! Tremor looked like it hit like 3 times, didn't it? And Blade Pearl is ready for use. Not that I care. These war droids are going down very quickly. Really quickly.
I'm pretty good, aren't I?
That's a good thing, I guess. Better than the other ones that had, freaking altered genetics. A focus, who could use it? Focus, aka energy. I don't know why they have an energy and a focus one. Or for that matter, a body and a health one, but they just do. Juggernaut!
Yeah.
Yes.
What's this in the center? Magneto! Okay. Better than nothing. Actually, it's much better than nothing. Yes, Jean Grey still has that, bypass and defense equipped. And it hurts!
So is Juggernaut, though. Juggernaut hurts a lot as well. Let's move forward. What have we got here? This looks kind of ominous. It's so ominous looking, I think I might actually consider a path of destruction in this part.
Right.
Yeah. Has to be.
Teleporter activated without proper ID. Security has been notified. Console has been locked down.
It takes 30 seconds? How do you know it's gonna take 30 seconds? Besides, why would Juggernaut be the one that bypasses it? He doesn't seem like the type that likes waiting around, you know? Okay. 30 seconds, huh? We got...
Looks like we found some rats scurrying around. We better exterminate them before Lord Apocalypse finds out. We're Prelates, the best of Apocalypse's military. We've been given the fastest cybernetic implants and the strongest body grafts. You're no match for us. Okay, that's enough meat and greet, troops. We're all...
Okay. Maybe I should have at least given them a fair debut other than this, but...
Sugar, maybe you ought to rethink
this. I didn't feel like it. I felt like being a douche. This is too easy. I wonder why. I don't think they stop when the clock runs out, so just make sure you get your
teleporter lockdown has been deactivated.
Button gear. On to the next floor, engineering. And we already got war droids again. The pathetic war droids that haven't done anything. These things are so weak. I'm kind of disappointed. Prelate Lords.
Let's see what you got.
Enjoy yourselves.
Ow. A few splits here, nothing to really,
You ain't doing so hot.
Be aware of. It just is what it is.
Don't bother getting up.
Black Guards! Queens!
Guards! Release me at once or suffer the consequences!
Didn't Sebastian Shaw want the Black Queen?
I am Selene, the Black Queen, ruler of the Hellfire Club, second only to Sebastian Shaw. Now do be a good dear and open this cell, won't you? Why? Because I am the Black Queen, of course.
And I'm Rick James, bitch.
You moronic oaf! You obviously don't know your place. I demand you free me at once!
Who's got all the power here, buddy? You're trapped in a freaking field. Stasis field or something. Royalty are such nimrods sometimes. Tisk, tisk, tisk.
Oh, I do beg your pardon. I don't know what came over me. It must be this dreadful cell. If you would be so kind as to free me, I'd be able to give you information that would be quite beneficial to you. Yes, yes, it's just over there, behind you. Now do be a good dear, and take care of it quickly.
No. Okay. So let's find it, I guess.
Where's my next?
And we got a health thing here. Who wants health? Jean Grey wants health. Jean Grey needs health. So where the hell is this thing? Did I skip it already? Oh, Prelates. You know, they look a lot like the Deidisk. The cursed from the previous chapter.
Ooh, yeah.
Why are there so many arrows in that one area? Nope, that didn't do anything. This? Juggernaut. That didn't do anything either. Huh. Door over here.
Enemy has been sighted.
Yeah, way to put an enemy somewhere I can't even see him.
Yeah, quit! Just when it was getting
No, seriously, the door blocked it. This is where I lost Gambit at one hit once, because an attack did over 400 damage. Just to give you a perspective of how powerful some of these enemies are going to get. Although it didn't come from a war droid, I'll tell you that much. What have we got here? Sinister's Lab. Interesting proposition, but I'll hold off. And what's with all the other arrows? Maybe the Jetsos can give me a clue. Power grid in the prison sector. Yeah, must be all of them, really. I guess I have to hit all the arrows up. Okay. Fair enough. Let's go. That really does not sound good when it does that. Just like, you hear this giant sigh, it's like...
Time to rock!
Time to die. Uh-oh. This is a job for Super Rogue! Ba-ba-ba! Strike one! Ba-ba-ba! Strike two!
Maybe you ought to rethink this.
Home run! Something my fantasy baseball team has not done a lot of recently. Yeah, I do fantasy baseball. First league I ever was in, I won the league handily. The second time I won, it was pretty close. And ever since then, my teams have gone downhill. Team I have this year sucks.
Sugar, maybe you ought to be
well, right now it sucks at least. But it's way too early to say anything about it, so. Jeez, come on, Rogue! Quit failing! Boom! At least this time I didn't do a super rogue! Da-da-da! That missed.
Okay. You needn't ask him home.
That had to hurt.
What did that do? It freed the Black Queen.
Primary power source inoperative. Switching to backup power.
Okay. We freed the Black Queen now. Now what?
Sure thing.
We opened an extra door, but where? Not here. One thing I don't like about these doors, they just open up inexplicably. They don't tell you anything about it. Other than, ooh, you opened a door! Congratulations. And what good is it if I don't know where the door is? What I do know is...
What took you so long? It feels like I've been waiting in that dreary cell for hours!
Boo-hoo.
Why, if I've offended you, that was not my intention. I've just been locked away for so long, I'm about to lose my mind. Oh, well, one...
Well, of course she wouldn't tell you anything. I didn't think she would anyways. Too bitchy. Let's face it. I'm just gonna use a quote I heard from, a show I used to always watch, Most Extreme Elimination Challenge.
Take these jerks down!
Jerks? I'm offended. And the quote was this: with some girls, you just need to put them in headlocks. That way they listen. She's one of them. I would have totally just put her in a headlock. I say, no, listen to me, you see? I don't know when I'm gonna talk like a 1920s Chicago gangster, Shay, but I'm gonna do it anyway. Because it makes me feel cool, you Shay? You Shay? Where the freak? Flamebuck says Lizzie's back to the entrance. Of course it does! I think I entered the Pantheon. Yeah. Yeah, I did.
Let's see what you got.
Who the hell is talking to me? It's the Ghost of Christmas Past! No, it's not. It's him! Bastard just stunned me. Boom! And he brought a friend.
A little help sure would be appreciated.
Oh, roadkill. That took way too damn long. Alright. I guess I'm just gonna find my way to Sinister's lab and go from there. Here it is. Oh, Sinister's lab. And it doesn't appear like we will find Mr. Sinister in his lab. I wonder what he's doing out of his lab. I wonder why he has a lab if he's not gonna be in it. Most unfortunate. And what do we have? Mutated Prometheus Mod 2s.
A little help sure would be appreciated.
And Prelate Zealots.
I don't have enough power.
All right, you know what? Screw this. Super Path of Destruction with Super Thunder Punches. Why? Because I feel like it. And Juggernaut's about to die. Not anymore. Whew. That was kind of a tough fight. You guys gave me a lot.
Let's see what you got.
Oh, shut up. Let's see what you got.
Ooh, yeah,
one hit KO. I honestly don't know what to expect here. It doesn't appear like there's anything else. And I really don't want to do a blink portal here. But we're running at 20 minutes, so I guess I'm going to take my chances at it. So yeah, next time we'll investigate more Sinister's lab and continue up the tower. Wordy Warrior signing off.